What? Watch this.
Okay. Hey, get your butt out of here. I'm trying to draw a poster. We gotta hurry, the cake's gonna burn up.
Your fingers in my mouth? What?
Delicious. I want to do some.
Maybe one more deal. Get over here right now because we need your help planning this party.
Oh, we forgot to get rid of Mom. Welcome to A for Adley. Today, we're...
Mom didn't see me. Be sneaky.
Okay. Welcome to A for Adley.
We need your help, Nick. It's Mom's birthday tomorrow.
Yeah, get a bicycle for her.
Yeah.
Hide it somewhere safe.
I know which bike she wants. I even asked her, and I'll send you a link. You gotta help us get the bike.
And then hide it somewhere safe in the
garage. Let's hide it at the lake house, because she won't see it.
Hide it at the lake house, and then come over to our house and help us make a cake.
Yeah, what kind of cake are we gonna do?
A cake with sprinkles on it and a pink cake.
Okay, a pink cake. She would like that. So, and then we also need, what else do we need for the party?
Now we need a pretty card to say, Mommy, we love you. And we want to make your birthday special for you to thank you for being the best mom in the world.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
And at the birthday, we can put this up.
Oh, and have a beach birthday at the lake?
Yeah.
Should we do that?
Yeah,
I like that idea.
Her birthday can be at the lake.
So tomorrow is Jenny's birthday. We're gonna have it at the lake, but right now we need to make her a cake and some cards.
And we got some helpers that can help us put the sprinkles on and make the cake. Want me to show you?
Who's our helpers?
The first customer is gonna help. Okay, I'm gonna show you the first customer who's gonna make the sprinkles for us.
Oh, sprinkles. She'll be good at helping with the cake. She has sprinkles on her shirt.
And the next one makes the cake with us.
Oh, and Minnie. Ooh, Minnie could help us with the cards.
Here's our next customer. Kitty's gonna help us.
Oh, and Kitty's gonna help us? Do you wanna help us make a card?
Yes, please.
All right, Nick, get over here right now because we need your help planning this party.
We forgot to get rid of Mom.
She's here with Niko. We gotta get rid of both of them.
We can ask her, like, hey, Mom, I'm so hungry. Can you go?
Oh, I'm so hungry. Please. Oh, I'm gonna die if I don't eat food. Please, Mom.
Mom, get food far away. We want food far
away. Ooh, what's food far away?
Chick-fil-A?
Yeah. She could get Chick far away. It's like Chick-fil-A, but far away. Guys, we're gonna tell her to get Chick far away in the mountains.
Yeah.
How about you do it? Because she won't be suspicious. Okay. She might be suspicious if I do it.
Okay. I'll secretly film, okay, guys?
Okay, here. Yep. I'll hold this camera.
Okay, and I'll hold this camera.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. I'm holding
it. Hey, Mom.
Hey, Mommy.
We're so hungry.
No,
what are you guys doing in here?
Mom, we're so hungry.
We're just playing with animals.
Mom.
We're so hungry, but we want the Chick-fil-A in the mountains because they have the best sandwiches.
Yeah. What?
Please, Mom.
Please, we're so hungry.
We're playing with Niko.
But will you take Niko?
Should we all just go?
No.
Me and Adley want to stay home to clean our room because it's really dirty.
Okay.
Yeah. Please, Chick-fil-A in the mountains.
Okay, I will.
You're the best, Mom. Love you. Okay, we're going to go clean Adley's room.
Oh, she's moving right now. Woo!
Something
like that.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, guess what? Watch this.
Ah, the dad's falling!
Don't fall.
Get the vlog. Get it. I click my glasses.
Okay, Niko, let's go get food.
Bye, Mom. Thanks for getting food.
This is gonna be easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Okay, Mom is out of here. She just left.
I have 20 pounds of money.
Oh, for Mom's birthday?
Yeah.
What are we gonna get Mom for
birthday? We're gonna get a purple and pink bike that we could ride in and stuff.
Yeah, her and Niko will sit in the back.
And look at all this money we could use.
Oh yeah.
Watch this, money water fountain. Which money do you use?
We probably need, like, let me see how much is there. Probably like
this much for mom's bike.
You can take all my dollars I have. I can have more.
Aw, you're so nice. We need to get a cake in the oven so we can start decorating and cards. Nick, get over here so you can help us film. Bye.
Alright.
We got all the markers.
We've got a cake in the oven. We're gonna make her a giant poster, and then when the cake's done, we gotta decorate the cake. And mom is far away getting us food.
And we got some of these.
Yeah, we can stick them on to say things.
Look, I'm gonna start with the A.
That's a 4, but it looks like an A.
Okay, I'll start with
Do you wanna write your name, like Adley? There's a Y, so we need a Y. Oh, there's a purple one. Do you wanna do a purple one?
Yeah.
Okay, put the Y, and then I'll get you an E.
Do you know what I'm spelling? It's a secret.
What are you spelling?
It's not done yet.
For you. You're saying for you.
There's more letters to put on so you can't guess yet.
Mm.
So I start doing the letters like these.
Okay.
And then you do the markers and then we switch and you spell what I said.
Okay, I'll do the markers, then we'll switch. Switch!
She likes purple and pink.
Just purple like this?
Just do
and this pink?
Just do whatever looks pretty.
Okay, whatever looks pretty. Guess how old mom's gonna be? 31.
Dad, that's good. Can you please get out of my way? You're gonna solve the mystery.
The mystery of what you're spelling?
Okay, it's almost done, Daddy. Look at your markers, Dad.
I'm looking at my markers. I'm not peeking. I mean, right, happy birthday on my side.
Mommy loves pink. Daddy.
Sorry, I gotta write mom over here. Hey, switch me sides.
Switch me sides.
You switch me sides.
No, you switch me sides.
What did you just find?
Nothing.
What did you just find?
I can't look.
Okay.
I'm on the marker side. You can't look what I'm drawing with.
Okay, then you can't look what I'm drawing with.
Okay.
I finished a part. Look what it says.
Okay.
Mom, happy birthday, I'm 31.
I'm all done with this. You want to guess?
Does it say for you, kugstba? I love you, Mom.
Okay.
My thoughts exactly. I'm going to maybe draw some pretty balloons for Mom down here. There's one balloon. Ooh, a blue balloon. Good idea. This one's gonna be a long balloon.
Okay, Dad, I know. Done.
Ooh, can I see?
This is a storm and we're trapped in the storm. And then Mommy having her birthday up here.
Aw, that's cool. So Mom's birthday's not in the storm?
And Dad's a little mice trying to get in the storm.
A little mouse. Adley, I made some strings over here, but they need balloons. Can you draw balloons on them?
Oh, how about pink and purple balloons?
That would be perfect. Switch. Okay, and then I'll draw over here. Oh, I'm gonna draw Mom a crab because she always goes, I'm a little crab, I'm a little crab.
And here's Mommy trapped in the storm too. We'll save her and then be in the storm.
And then she'll be so happy we saved her and then she'll have a surprise birthday party.
Yeah.
Oh, those are pretty balloons. I drew a crab and he's saving her. This is his cape right here. He has a cape because he's a superhero crab.
It looks like he's mad, look.
Oh no, he's happy. I'll draw a big smile, look. Like that?
But he's impressed now.
He's impressed?
Yeah, he's like impressed now. But I think I need bright red.
What else does this poster need? What else does Mom like?
Guys,
wow! You almost colored in my hair, crazy! No! Don't start that again. Remember our paint war?
Pretend they're spider girls and they're coming to visit the party.
Oh, that's a good idea. Oh, we should draw the new little baby because Mom loves the baby.
Yeah. Okay, this is the baby girl and Mommy's coming and it's super creepy. This is all the baby girls.
Those are all baby girls? You turned our balloons into baby girls.
That's because they look like babies.
Look, I'm drawing the baby and she's all wrapped up and that's her little face, but what color is the baby's hair gonna be? Brown? or black or red?
I thought violet was
violet. Violet hair?
Violet hair, so I'll do the hair.
Okay, you do the hair and then I'll do the smile.
Violet, violet.
What if our little sister really has purple hair?
Yeah.
That would be so cool.
Beep. No.
There's the baby. We should have a beach-themed birthday tomorrow. Do you like that idea?
Yeah, birthday.
At the beach?
Okay.
Hey, get your butt out of here. I'm trying to draw a poster. Stinker. Okay, we're switching. Look, I'm going to draw coconuts.
I'm going to build a rainbow, Dad. Look at all these colors I'm going to use for a rainbow.
Oh, that's a good idea. Mom loves rainbows. Okay, here, where are you going to do the rainbow?
I know a beautiful song that will work with us.
You're gonna sing?
Yeah.
What are you gonna sing?
It's a surprise.
Oh, a surprise song?
Let's make life new life. You make hope as long as you know. Cake's ready!
Cake's ready. Okay, let's hurry and finish.
I got a rainbow.
Okay.
And I made these letters. And I made these trees.
Look, I made an ocean and a crab and a tree and fish. And the crab's saving mom from the storm and he's gonna take her to the birthday party. Okay, are we done? Is there anything we're missing?
What about the birthday cake? It's burning!
Let's go, hurry! Wait, clean up the markers. Clean up all the lids, hurry, go fast. Fast, 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 fast. Okay, go fast.
There's one over here.
Okay, get him.
Here's the markers.
Okay, put them all in the box now. Gotta hurry, the cake's gonna burn up. What if we take the cake out and it's on fire?
Dad,
a lid. Where's the lid?
Lid.
Boop.
No.
Wait, two more. One, two.
There's three more down here. I'll go get them.
Okay.
Dad, put them in. I got them and get
them. Okay, I got the markers. You get the poster.
Oh,
let's go get the cake. The cake looks delicious. Start getting the sprinkles ready.
Okay, I'll start getting the sprinkles ready. Whoa! Frosting! This is frosting. We put it on our cake. So it looks frosting like. Then we put pink on. We put green on. We need to get more stuff. Cake almost ready. Cake almost ready. Cake almost ready.
Incoming cake!
Ah!
Are you ready?
Hey Dad, there's no!
It turned out perfect, smell that.
Yeah.
Chocolate, our favorite cake.
Oh, we don't have all the stuff we need.
I'll get some knives to spread the frosting and then...
And then you go get some of sprinkles and frosting.
Okay, let's go get the rest of the stuff.
Bumpy candies. We put them on the cake and he looks super bumpy.
Oh. What do you think Mom would like, chocolate or vanilla frosting?
Both of them.
Mix them?
Yeah, mix them.
I like the way you think.
Okay, and we gotta share this brush.
Okay, let me open up the white for you and you can get started.
Okay.
Mom is gonna love this cake.
Oh, and then you put chocolate on the white.
Ooh, sprinkles over here. What kind of frosting do we have? This is blue frosting if we want to write something.
Oh yeah, get the
pink.
Get the cake all over it.
I got frosting on my arm. Oh yeah.
And almost ready. What?
That's a lot. Hey, this is my spot. Get out of here.
Dad.
What?
Delicious. Vanilla and twist.
It looks like an Oreo cookie.
I think we should do sprinkles.
Okay.
White sprinkles, check.
All right. Whoa, it's snowing on Mom's cake. Okay. Holy cow. That is a lot of sugar.
Let's spread it.
Don't use your hands, use a spreader, crazy. Sprinkle spreader.
Sprinkle spreader,
yeah. Next, sprinkles. We got colorful rainbow sprinkles.
Is this one all ready?
Ah! Nope, not ready yet.
Oh,
this one's ready. Just use a little bit though. It doesn't have like a lid thingy. Just a dash of sprinkles. Ooh, perfect.
Next.
And guess what color sprinkles I just got?
Pink.
Go for it.
Woo! That is lovely.
Snowy pink.
Okie dokie. Mom, I hope you like sugar because you have a very sugary cake. We probably don't need more frosting. Should we put these letters on there?
Hey, that's supposed to go on the very end.
Oh, candles are at the very end. What are those letters? Do you want me to open these?
Yep.
Ah! These ones are ready.
I'm gonna write something special.
Something special? Oh, that's cute. We've got some candles ready.
BiRTHDAY 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday. You're our favorite mom and our best friend.
And you'll be one kind. So if you say, shout for mommy.
Love mom.
She always gets food and makes us happy and plays games. There's a diddly do and a diddly da. You can say every day, goes pretty fantastic.
This cake is the best because her mom is the best mom in the whole world. For mom!
And says G, and you'll be parade as one I believe.
We love you, mom. Here's some sprinkles. Do, 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 do.
Oh, let me do some.
Maybe one more do.
Da, 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 da.
Ah, okay, okay.
Ooh, that's looking good. Let me try and sound it out.
Oh, no, not yet.
Your fingers in my mouth?
I'm gonna zip your mouth super tight and throw away the key and I'll never get it back. I know. We can't yet. We're still building the cake. Zip the key.
Oh, are you done?
Try and guess what it says.
Does it say, Hijibayana Vlopsy Hopsabrali?
Violet. Love you, Mom. Please be my best friend and we'll go play together. And thank you for being the best mom, because I hope the baby looks really cute and really nice. And
there's more message?
And I hope that all our dreams will come true one day. Love you, Mom.
That is a good message. Oh, I love you. How are you so cute? Oh my goodness. I want a birthday cake with such cute messages. Mom's lucky. This is the most fancy cake we ever made.
Yeah, we gotta hurry and go to the lake. It's almost dark.
Should we go set up the party?
Yeah, let's go
set it up. Okay, let's go set it up.
Mom comes back.
We gotta hide all the evidence. What are we gonna do with it all?
We gotta hide all the birthday stuff in the lake.
And then she won't see it?
Yeah, and she won't see it.
Okay, let's go.
I got a secret place we could put.
Yeah, bring the poster. Okay, grab everything.
We almost forgot the cake, Daddy, and I got a secret place we could hide the sign. Sign and the cake.
Perfect, let's roll.
Let me show you where the secret hiding spot is.
Yep.
Okay, it's somewhere in my room. Okay. I got a perfect place for the poster.
Where are we going to put this cake so that Niko and the dogs don't
get it? I know where it is.
Where? Oh, that is a good spot. You're so smart.
And until it's mommy's birthday, we'll keep it safe.
That is such a good idea. And what about the poster? Do you have a good spot for the poster?
Yes, I do.
What about behind here?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Or we could put it under my bed.
That's a good idea. Let's do that.
Guys, I got a surprise for after the video.
Really? What is it? What's the surprise? What the? Where did you get that? Stinker?
We're gonna have that after the video.
We need to have a talk about this. That's too much chocolate.
I got from the pantry.
Okay, hold on. We'll figure this out after the video. For right now, let's hide the poster. I think everything's ready.
Okay, yeah? Let's end the video.
Okay. Guys, thanks tomorrow's mom's birthday.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, not a piece of chocolate.
Okay, we need to talk about this. You can't just have chocolate under your bed.
Well, know what we're gonna do.
You're a stinker. How about this? You get one piece and then I take the rest back and hide.
No.
Yep. One piece. Here, here, here. A big piece. Dill? Head shake on it, Dill. Dill. Okay, we're fine.